Hello, my name is Gopal Vashne and I want to create a 2D to 3D shape converter in front of you. See, I have some parts like semicircle, plus sign, a rectangle and a triangle. And I have also a 3VDC power source, a double pocket plate, some magnetos and a power motor power source. See, first I will make a double pop with the connector for strands. And then I will fix the double pop into the motor like this. Yes. So we have connected the magnetos like strands and the motor is fixed into the double pop. So now we will fix the connection cable here. The black with the black one and the red with the red one. Yes, now we will test it. Yes, it is working. So now the 2D to 3D shapes will come down. See, first I will do the semicircle. So we will fix the semicircle here like this. Yes. And now we will start the 3V DC power source. See, it will come. See, it is like in the waterfall. See, next semicircle and a plus sign also. So now I will fix the plus sign here like this, and now I will also again start the power source. Yes. Yes, now it is shaking like this. Now I will do rectangle here. Okay. Like this. See, it is also shaping like a cone. Yes. Now I will put the triangle here. Like this, I will fix here. Now, see, this is also shaping like a cone. Thank you. For more videos, subscribe my channel Gopal Vashne. Thank you.